fuck is wrong with you?
Hey, Adventures of Bandiland. So our beloved sister, Pepper.
Let the kids blow her fucking engine up again.
The kids that don't have a license yet, and they drove the car without oil. And what happens if you drive a car without oil, folks?
You blow the engine.
You blow the engine, so it blew the engine. Well, Adventures of Bandiland, never a dull moment. We love sitting on the side of the highway with another goddamn broke down vehicle. But what are you going to do? Life's an adventure. Pepper, who's laid up, not feeling well, stuck in the house.
Yep.
Has no car.
Well,
but
we
this
can't
is,
have that.
This is Bandiland. So now, Bandy has purchased 2015 Focus SE. And this is a pretty little car. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. So... we're gonna go give it to Pepper.
Yep.
Girl, holy shit, I'm not gonna hit nothing!
You can't eat in it.
It's nice.
That is fucking really nice. That's too much. It's a 2015 Ford Focus with 127,000 miles on it. You have the newest car in the family.
Ain't it pretty?
I got a really good deal on it. The lady was military.
Well, there we go. Another successful surprise pulled off by the delightful Bandy of Bandiland. I think Pepper's pretty happy. What do you think?
Yes, I think she's happy.
Yeah. How long will this car last?
We didn't stick around too much, but...
yeah, we don't want to catch anything weird from her. She has syphilis. No, it's not. She's fine.
She probably does.
Well, that's another... that's a different video altogether.
We all know about her ex-husband, so... you know.
Oh, God. Bye from Bandiland.